for today. Ginataang hito with gulay. And we put about 3 grated big coconut to put on the eel or the hito fish with the gulay. Ang sarap niya, guys. Yummy. And we have the crispy pork belly and also a fried fish of a hito or eel fish that we buy for a kilo in the market. And while listening to the music, super yummy. Mga guys, ang sarap. Tikman na natin.
Why did she have to go?